What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm gonna be shooting carbide cannon. Let's check this out. So I got here PVC pipe with a cup on the back of it. You see, it's all the way closed over here. I did a little hole over here. It's all glued up. And over here, it's just one empty hole over here. Do not stuff anything in front of it. Then I'm gonna grab a water bottle and put a little bit of water on there. Leave it? No. Go. Go. Go home. Then I'm gonna grab a little bit of a carbide, drop it in there, and close the top of it with the clear up. Then I'm gonna grab a torch and shoot it from far away. Ooh! Did you see that? That was insane, huh? Now, all I have to do is dump it all out and reset it. Alright, then let's shoot it again. Wow, pretty amazing, huh? Alright, let's shoot it without plastic bag. See what's the difference. You see? Not as much at all. Alright guys, do not try this at home. Don't hurt yourself. And definitely don't shoot anything out of it. And same thing with this one. Just like that. Let it soak it in.
That was the best.
Pull some more. You can even flip it over.